A Bloomington man is facing charges after authorities pulled him over in Sullivan County early this morning. Markeith Brown was arrested and booked into the Sullivan County Jail. The sheriff's office says a deputy pulled Brown over at about 2 a.m. on State Road 54. The deputy then discovered the vehicle had been reported stolen from Bloomington, and the officer found meth, cocaine, and drug paraphernalia in that car. Brown is being held on a $35,000 bond. In Benton County, Indiana State Police.